Hello guys, this is Reginald Stinson here, Middle Tennessee area, actually on my way to IHOP to take my son there for his birthday. Gonna spend some time with him on this Saturday morning. Well, Saturday afternoon, let's say it like that. But anyway, just wanted to cut this video real quick because I feel the need to clear the air, I guess, in a sense. But to kind of give further clarification about what's really going on, because some people are so judgmental, or so, I don't know, I guess I don't know what else to say but judgmental, and so quick to jump to conclusions about things when they don't really have all the facts, don't really know all the facts. Here's the facts. A lot of people know what my position is in my primary network marketing company. If you don't, then you know, you haven't really been doing any research on me. But a lot of people know what that position is, and a lot of people know what I've done for the team and created for the team, so on and so forth, so that the team can have an opportunity to make some money. However, other people know that I've been around this industry since 2004. Been with certain companies prior to me joining my primary network marketing company. So the question is, when people see me blogging about, you know, Empower Network, for example, or Pure Leverage, GBO, am I a jumper? Ask yourself that question, because some people are wondering, oh, did Reginald leave Vitel, or is he jumping, has he quit, or whatever it is, which is foolery, to be honest. You know, it's a bunch of nonsense, and it's a bunch of foolery for anyone to even think something like that. That's just plain old stupid. Now, here's the thing, all right, were those same people that are saying that, even if it's somebody in the company that are saying that, did Reginald jump into Empower Network, or did he do this, did he do that? Those same folks didn't say that when I was in Empower Network prior to Vitel. All right, when I left Empower, well, I didn't leave Empower Network, but I decided to add a network marketing company. You know, those people didn't have anything to say, but now all of a sudden that, you know, they see an Empower Network link on the blog or something, you know, people want to complain or have something to say. Well, here's the fact of the matter, folks. The fact of the matter is, I've been in Empower Network almost 2 years, way longer than Vitel, prior Vitel. GBO, I've been a faithful customer and affiliate of GBO for about 6 years. I was with GBO when they were called Kiosks. You can do research, search in Google for this. They were named or called Kiosk, and they were stationed in Canada at the time when they first started or whatever. I was with them way back then on the Titanium membership, and I've always loved their services, their hosting, because they're network marketing and affiliate marketing friendly. Now, I'm saying that to say this. Pure Leverage, or even GBO for that matter, is tools that you can use to build your business, which if you are in Vitel, and you're on my team, I'm going to integrate that somehow in our marketing system, because the fact of the matter is, folks, if you're not growing your list and you plan on building any type of business online, you're doing yourself a disservice, and you're not going to have longevity in your business. Two, if you're not branding yourself, you're only doing a disservice to yourself, because again, if Vitel, for example, any network marketing company, it doesn't matter if it's Vitel or not, goes out of business, and you've been branding a company and not yourself, what happens to you at that point? All right, you basically have to start over from scratch. A lot of you all not building your own list. Now you gotta hope that you can get the database leads that you had in the company thing. I mean, it's way too much of a hassle. So basically, you're looking at a scenario where you're gonna have to start completely over. Now, the reason why I am so open with Empower Network, not as open as I could be, but Empower Network is not only a viral blogging system, which everyone should be doing it if you plan on doing anything online, but on top of that, folks, it's a training platform that you're going to get from people that are millionaires. They have generated millions of dollars in a short period of time. We're talking about a couple months. So if you want to learn how to build your business online, for that matter, all right, for that matter, and you want to listen to someone and know what they're doing, all right, would you listen to someone that have made millions of dollars in a couple months, or someone that hasn't? I mean, it's just common sense. So that's why I decided to join the Power Network, not so much for the blogging, even though that's essential, but more so for training that you're not going to get anywhere else. you're learning from people who are millionaires, multi-six-figure income earners, whatever it is, that know what they're doing on the internet. Every element, as far as internet marketing is concerned, is covered there. And it's not just on the basic membership. So for the people that pay $25 and say, hey, I don't see no training. No, it's not there, all right? You got to get the 15K formula. And if you don't want to become an affiliate, you can just buy the 15K formula, all right? You don't have to be an affiliate. You can buy that straight out. All right, and it's worth far more than what they're charging. It's worth tens of thousands of dollars. Actually, it's worth over 20 grand, but they're only charging you $9.97 for it. So again, if you want to be trained, if you want to be coached, if you want to take your business to the next level, if you are an Empower Network right now, understand money's tough for some people, but the bottom line is this: we get what we want when we want it, and we find that if we really want it. The bottom line is this. Most of the time when we do that, when we get what we want, when we want it, it's for temporary things, things that are not going to make us money, all right? Things that are not necessity-based. Making money for most of you all is necessity-based. You are too comfortable with what you are. Some of you all have gotten your tax return, and you probably have blown most of it already. So instead of buying up all these clothes, buying cars every year, and whatever other thing that you can do that's going to keep you in poverty, invest in yourself and get the freaking course. All right, there's only so much information, valuable information, you're going to get for free. Now I do my best to share as much as I can, but if you want the goods, you're going to have to invest in yourself, not in me, not in no company, not in no business, but in yourself to get it. And if you are in the Empower Network, for example, if you've seen it, and the 15K formula course is an investment in yourself, because you are investing into your education on internet marketing, and everything that you need to know is inside that course, period. And GVO, autoresponder, no-brainer, all right? These are not network marketing companies. They just happen to have an affiliate program attached to it, but it's bigger than that to me, all right? So I'm in this thing to help people. I'm in this thing to show you how I live my life on the weekend. I know some people do things on weekends, but personally, I don't believe in that. As you can see, my son is back there, all right? I believe that the weekend is for family. We're at IHOP right now. I'm not sure if you can tell that, all right? He wanted to go here for his birthday. So the weekend times are for family times. You shouldn't be a slave to your business on the weekend or answering all these unnecessary questions on the weekend that I already answered on the training website, so on and so forth. So again, what type of life you want to live, what type of perception that you want to put out there in the marketplace for the people that are looking at your company or looking to partner with you? Do you want that perception of you being bound and a slave to your business? They are already a slave in corporate America. Now you telling me I have to be a slave to my business at the same time? Are you serious? So with that being said, I'm about to go out here and enjoy the weekend shooting a video on the go. We're about to go eat, about to go shopping, Chuck E. Cheese and all that good stuff. So we will see you all on the next video. This is Reginald Stinson. You can connect with me on Facebook by going to connectwithreginald.com. Again, connectwithreginald.com. We'll see you soon. And again, more videos are coming soon. We just had a new baby. That's why my wife is not here. But we just had a new baby, so just finally getting adjusted. So a lot more is coming soon, and we will see you guys later. Take care. God bless.